Pat that.
Is it me?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Well, from where I come from, what I had nothing, no family, no money, and I ended up with Vince working in the office. To me, that was the biggest achievement of my life. But there's more to that, guys. There's more to that. Sitting here tonight, I'm gonna say something that I would never wanna say publicly. But being here with you guys, for once in my life, I'm gonna be me now. I survived all this being gay.
But when he just let it go tonight and made it happen, I started tearing up. My fellow Legends mates started tearing up.
I lived with that for 50 some years. Yeah. I had a friend with me for 40 years, and I lost him because he had a heart attack, and I ended up alone. I survived the business. I did. I'm so proud of me. It's tough, guys. It was tough.
We love you, Pat. We've always loved you.
I gave my life to the business. I don't regret nothing. And for the rest of my life, I want to be happy.